Hey guys, DD Gaming here. So we are doing some fishing here with the drop shot. Thanks to KP Shimano, post a new video. So we're right here, we're at the B5. I'll show you this real quick. So we are right there, you see. We're at 179.509. And the setup we're using. The Lurker 100.07 with the white bead, blue tube. Now he was saying something about that he doesn't use these because they wear out too quick. So this is the only blue tube I bought. I have not broke on me yet, but we'll see. He says could you catch you more, so it's gonna go wear out quicker. So let's see how it goes. Not for using no place. He never used place. So we're using the Redman Tackle Real Shrimp 6.503, two blue beads and a 0.4 with the red beads and 0.6 with the yellow beads. I see it because they're trying to match the color of the we just want to cast this right straight forward. You should get a bite, like, right instantly while it's dropping. There's the first fish. Okay, so you can find anything from blue whiting to whiting and Atlantic Surrey and the sculpins. I don't think you find anything else. Maybe you might be able to find mussels and oysters and stuff like that. I'm not sure. There's our first fish, the blue whiting. Yeah, actually, close to that spot, you could actually buy tea and make some tea. Like, because I'm kind of getting low on it. So, what I'm going to do, I want to check the wear and tear. So, I'm going to do some screenshots right now. And seeing these not been used, I just want to get an idea. Okay. So we're gonna do like an hour session here to see how it goes. And maybe you might be able to find a trophy. That'd be nice. Atlantic Surrey. We're just going to try to catch as many fish as we can. Instead, you definitely want to reach the bottom. That's where you're going to find your fish. And this would be a good spot to do your happy hour because you're getting multiple fish and for a lot of time, so that would definitely increase your chance of getting skill points on your marine. So yeah. Not getting bites here though. You're not like they say you will. Maybe it's because casting too far. That'd probably be a sculpting. That'd be too big deal. Well, it could be a whiting. Whiting's kind of got a good pull too. Maybe I'm going too far. 185, 20. Yeah, I'm kind of drifting like a lot. And you know what? He wasn't facing this way. He was fishing from the backside. Now I actually remember. He was facing the towards that way. Want to see something quick while this is dropping. So, he's using all two wild hooks, so nothing that different. But he's not using no attractants in that top part, so maybe I should take that off. Okay, so I checked something. He's got a clip set to 30, but I don't have a clip, so what I have to do is use the guide on that number downer of my line depth to figure it out, and I can just close the bail. And but then he started like reeling up, all perky. So we're gonna drop this down to 30 and we're just gonna pull the bail. That's what we want. We wanna get bites like that. Little lady. Yeah. Ooh, that's a nice one. So like around 20 meters, we're getting bites. Maybe I should do some screenshots here for the setup and stuff. So this is what he was doing. It worked. We're waiting. I don't know how much they sell for. They're getting smaller and smaller. That'd be a blue whiting spot. Not so much in Atlantic Surrey, getting more blue whiting. I have not found no regular whiting either yet. There's one. I gotta watch where I'm drifting, I can't really tell. You can tell me get a fish on while reeling. Because you start reeling faster than you would normally. That's probably a marker or something. So far, doing pretty good. I was perking instead of reeling, but I guess that works still too. So when his ticket's half used, I'm gonna check the wear and tear real quick. Unfortunately, a lot of these are becoming non-marked because I don't know. It's like a mix. So I think the blue whiting is at the top of the line. So that would be that's a sardine. This would be at the top. Excuse me. Oh, this time that was at the middle. Dang it. Happy to pull a trophy out of you. Waiting. I'm trying to score by like 15%. Seems like the sculpting will be at the bottom. Because if you look at the fish nets here, right there is two of them, and both of them are caught at the bottom, all three of them, but then all the rest are at the top. Ray don't have all that time there to go sink to the bottom. Oh, awesome. That's what we're looking for. We're at 38%. I don't know what that was earlier. We're at 2.6% now. That's at 3.6. You know what? You could tell what's actually is getting the most attention. Is this red one? Because look at the yellow one. The yellow one's only at 0.9%. This one's got 3.6. That one has 2.6. So that's kind of interesting. Uh, you dog. Did I set the hook? I don't think I set the hook. It's like it's my fault, but I lost that fish. I did set the hook now. I remember doing that. But well, we're gonna compare that the damage here at the end of this session. Was this how I caught it? That trophy? I had a bite. You guys seen that, right? Other nice, hefty fish. I don't know what size that is per trophy. Probably around the same size, eh? lot of blue markers on the blue whiting, but not many on the Atlantic survey. Who's them? Up to 37 fish right now. I think it's a little about 40 minutes in right now too. I can check it actually. 35 minutes. I had to check to make sure the fish was still on and feel like it. I wonder if we can catch fish all night as well. I might do a new video later. We'll test something. But it's only gonna be for night fishing. And you see the bite rate is slowing down. right now I can't test that. But I will give you guys a heads up what I'm planning to do though. So what I want to do is change these shrimps, if it's possible, to something that's fluorescent. And change these beads to something that's all fluorescent. These beads would be fluorescent green. And hopefully shrimps I could change it as well. But we're going to have to just test it out. It's got a fish, got a little heft to it. It's definitely a marker. Huh. Just to say it's... I wasn't expecting to say it because they only caught only 1 year so far. Now it's two. You sure there's a fish on there. And there was actually no tension at all. The bite rate slowing down by quite a bit. That's got to seem like it might be a snare of safe, though. I'm gonna pull off. Well, we're drifting down on the checksum. Actually, we're looks like we're still in the same area. So, I don't know. I think it's just the time of day that's causing a change. See how that stopped dead? I was trying to raise a rod. had a bite and he's missed it. Has a better fish. I hope that's a Atlantic serving. Or come on, what is wrong with these sage? Why are they coming all of a sudden? I'm gonna cut these ones up. I don't even want to sell them. Not worth it. So. That's four total. I'm back where we started at 181, 515. I noticed the states are the ones that kind of like to hit the bait as it's being pulled up. actually the first cast that haven't got a fish on. Are they at like the 10 and 5 meter? I actually told the bail at 20 if I get that far. I think these Surreys, Atlantic Surreys, are right at the top of the water. Could be wrong. You know, to be honest, we did make close to 60 fish. I mean, caught 60 fish. I did cut up four of those baits. Try protein like right here. Oh, I got that at the last second. Jeez. Okay, we want to check before we go. 39%. I don't think this is affecting me at all. I think that was the same earlier. That's at 6% now. That's at 6.7. 2.3. The beads, I use these the equal amount of, just the same amount of time as everything else. It's the red that's actually getting the most attention versus the blue. I mean, this is at 6, that's 6.7, not too far off. I don't think I got any cafe orders. Yeah, we definitely not the AM. Oh, actually, we got one Polox, so that's 50 silver. Yeah, complain about that. So in 56 minutes, I want to see something. How many ways you got? Okay, that one's worth only 40 silver. That's it. Not a heck of a lot we're gonna gain from this. We're in 84 silver in an hour. In total, all the blue white we got. 3,119 silver for them. Atlantic series, not a hell of a lot. 138, but this one gave more though, for some odd reason. 3,116, but that gave more. That's interesting. What's the sardines worth? 13 for the 75. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. I hope you guys liked the video. If you do, hit that like button. I appreciate it. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye guys.